You see him too. The ghost of Kolik, my son. When he was a boy, he was taken to the Black Asylum, and now he haunts my every moment, calling to me, begging that I don't know how much more I can stand. Please, I'll pay you. End his torments. Please, see that he is laid to rest. No! No, no! No! You're dead!
Father, won't you come visit me?
No!
Ready yet? I'm not ready yet.
Yeah.
ready yet.
Yet I still feel him. I still hear his cries. I will never be free of the truth. I sent my sweet boy away for a sin of my own making. The blood is on my hands. All of it. Heavens above, forgive me. I must go visit my son.